How to watch Netflix with friends in Google Meet. So let's see in this video. Before moving forward, make sure to like this video and subscribe our channel. So let's begin. First of all, you have to open Google Meet in your computer. You can also follow this same step in your mobile phone. After opening up, you'll be able to see the new meeting option with the blue blocks in the left hand side. So in order to share the screen and watch Netflix, you need to start a meeting. And you have to add the person with whom you want to watch the Netflix. After that, you have to simply click on new meeting option, and here you have to click on start an instant meeting option. And after a few minutes of loading, you will be able to appear in this phase where the meeting is started, so you can add others from over here and the meeting will be initiated. So in order to watch together, you need to share the screen. For that, you have to click on the icon which is right next to the emoji which is share the screen. So click on that. After clicking on that, you have to select a window option over here, and by doing that, you'll be able to see the Netflix option over here. So you have to simply select that, and by doing that, you can click on share, and after that, you'll be able to share the Netflix screen to your friends. And by following this simple step, you can watch Netflix with friends in Google Meet. So hope this video was helpful. Don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe our channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching.